I am talking to Shane Phailan. He's here for his Philippine promo tour. Wait, let's get his volume up. There you go. Hello?
Hello?
Hi, Shane.
Good Hello, how are you?
Welcome to Manila.
Thank you very much. It's good to be here.
Yes, it was crazy at the airport. I saw Instagram posts and videos of your arrival at the airport, which is clogging my news feed this morning. And wow, they just so well. All of your fans were excited that you're here.
I know, it was crazy. I didn't expect that yesterday at all. That was a very nice surprise when I arrived in Manila. It was the fans didn't forget me, which was nice.
All right, so Shane, you're here for a promo tour for your new EP, Everything to Me. Could you tell us more about this one and what your schedule is going to be like? I heard you're going off to Mega Mall in just a few minutes.
Yeah, I'm going to Mega Mall in a few minutes for a press conference at 3 p.m. just to tell everybody about why I'm here, and obviously Everything to Me, my EP, is out right now. So I'm here to promote that, and it's my first solo project, you know, so it's kind of telling everybody about my music, and my album is coming later in November. So it's going to be a busy few days in Manila. I'm going to be at the Sky Dome tomorrow at 6 p.m. for a showcase, singing some of my songs. And then at 4 p.m. on Sunday, I'm going to be at the podium. Mm-hmm. So it's going to be really busy. And then obviously Sunday night, I'm doing the finale of The Voice TV show, which is going to be great.
Yes, we're going to see you on TV. And I bet you're also going to be doing some shoots. Maybe for some of our local music channels here, right?
Yeah, I'm doing a couple. I did the morning show here this morning, and I'm going to be doing some more the next couple of days, and some like photo shoots and interviews and stuff like that for all the papers and magazines. So it's a busy 4 days in Manila.
Yes. And how do your fans get access to your shows?
Tomorrow, well, they can come down to the Sky Dome at 6 p.m. And I'm there showcase some of my songs in the podium at 4 p.m. So they can check out the website of Universal Music Manila, and that will be able to tell you everything about all the details and stuff like that.
All right. There are a lot of your fans going crazy on our Twitter page right now. Let me just mention their names. We have Arlene here. There are also people listening to us from Canada. Sandra Mascot is listening to us because she heard that you're going to be talking to me. So, yeah, they're all going crazy hearing your voice on air.
It's cool. Yeah, I was looking at Twitter there, my Twitter site, and I saw lots of fans saying I was just coming on your show. It's amazing how you know, social media is so incredible now. You can be in touch with your fans like directly and stuff, and it's I love going on Twitter. It's really cool. I see all my fans all over the Philippines actually, talking and stuff about me and talking to each other. It's really cool to watch it.
Yes, and if you weren't too busy, we'd love for you to come and visit the station, because we actually have two of your fans here. We have Paula, and there's also Jeff visiting because they wanted to hear your voice live.
Thank you very much. Well, hopefully I can get there before I go back. Say hello to the fans there for me. It's been amazing, the support I've got when I've got to the Philippines. It's just, every time I've been here, obviously Westlife was always amazing, but for my first solo tour, it's incredible support. So I definitely won't forget it.
All right, so don't forget, you can catch him at Mega Mall today at 3 p.m. so the fans can go and check it out. And then for more details also, you can go and check out the official Facebook page of MCA. And they also better get ready for the release of your full-length album called You and Me this November, right?
That's right, yeah. It's coming later in the year. And hopefully, I hope to be back next year, maybe around Easter time for maybe some show in Manila.
Yes. Yeah, we're definitely going to pray for that, all right?
Thank you very much. You can check out shanephailan.com for any other details about when I'm going to come back to Manila.
All right. Thank you very much. And yeah, that's the website, and you can follow him on Twitter at Shane Phailan. Thank you, and you have a great day, and I hope that you get some downtime and get to visit some of the beaches here in Manila.
Thank
well,
you.
In the Philippines, I mean.
Thank you. Nice to talk to you. Thanks for having me.
Thanks, Shane.
Bye.
Bye.
See you later.